think that there should be a qualitative measurement apart from the quantitative TRP alone to determine?
Certainly, certainly. Means, internally we do lot of measure of how the brand is scoring. So we have something called as brand score. Means, how is the brand Zee Tamil doing well? And we keep taking audience feedback as a very regular interpretation of how our serials are being measured vis-a-vis competition. Which are the areas where we are doing well, we are not doing well. And I think we as a channel take the feedback which comes very, very seriously. And that information is passed on to our marketing, programming, distribution and things like that. Because ultimately now the business model is also changing. Till now there was only an advertising led business model, but now it's a subscription driven MRP regime business model which is going to come, where the viewer has to subscribe to your channel month on month, year on year. So if that sort of a pull has to be created, the quality aspect is very, very important, along with the ratings aspect also.